I'm Tommy Franks, and my daddy's name was Ray. Ray was a farm boy, a cowboy, a banker, a clerk, a roughneck, a driller, a long-haul driver, a soldier, and a mechanic. He was also a friend to everybody he ever met. Ray taught me the value of faith and family, the American flag, hard work, honesty, and a good dog. I hope my daddy Ray wasn't the last of a dying breed.
He's a cold beer drinker, a buck and deer hunter, the best friend a dog ever had. A post-hole digger, a Mets gold dipper, a John Deere cap-sporting man. With a house on a hill and a pond in the field surrounded by a mess of cornrows. Makes a living from his labor, a credit to the maker. He's somebody everybody knows. Last of a dying breed who tend the fields and mend the fences. Heaven knows I hate to think that generation might be ending. But if he goes, he will go down in history as the last of the overall wearers, farmer tan terrors down at the VFW hall. Cake pan lickers, ripe tomato pickers, hay balers loading trailers in the fall. Fruit stand sellers, town square dwellers who gather at the Dairy Queen at dawn. Everybody knows them, everybody loves them. God, I'm gonna miss them if they're gone. Last of a dying breed who tend the fields and mend the fences. Heaven knows I hate to think that generation might be ending. But if he goes, he will go down in history as the last of a dying.
I guess my fondest memory growing up would be playing Little League Baseball.
The thing that I remember most about my dad is he was a friend.
I have a lot of sentimental attachment to this area.
He's a hard-working family man.
Fences. Heaven knows I hate to think that generation might be ending. But if he goes, he will go down in history as a last.